guys, this is Janita. I'm from 3 and I have to tell you a story today about character. So there was this professor who went to his lecture class and told this, gave some blank papers to the student. The papers had a drop of an ink at the center of the paper. So the lecturer told the student, you have to take the paper, analyze it, then you give it the answers to me. So the student told the lecturer, in this paper we can see a drop of an ink at the center of the paper. So the lecturer asked the student, what does that mean? And the student told the lecturer, we don't know. So the lecturer told them, that paper symbolizes a man with no character. And he told them, a man with no character is like a naked person with a tie. And I have to leave you with this quote. The mistake that Christians do today is that they worship God by seeking experience rather than worship. Don't forget, if you kneel before God, you can stand before everyone. Thank you.